Documenting what's going on. Hey, no, don't touch my property. Assaulting me. Hey, stop it.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay,
pump it.
I'm here.
Get the fuck out.
Protesting.
Or your day is gonna end.
This guy
badly.
Is fucking spitting all over me. Holy shit.
Get out, you fucking fascist.
Okay.
Get the fuck out. Right now! Get out!
Get out! Get the fuck out!
Yes, run into traffic!
Get the fuck out!
Cops are protecting me right now.
Nazi scum, your time is up!
Sorry, my camera's not really focused right now. He just assaulted the person I'm with.
Get the fuck out of here!
I've come close to the cops.
Leave Goldy, renowned neo-Nazi collaborator with Bailey's former.
This is fake Goldy, she's a fucking fascist!
Expelled from Reddit Media! Even Ezra fucking...
She was too fucking extremist!
Alright, so let me give you a little lowdown of what's going on right now. So I was under the impression this was going to be a right-wing protest. Clearly, it's me kind of stuff though. I thought it was supposed to be right-wingers here, but I walked into Antifa headquarters. Okay. So they're threatening to push me into traffic right now, completely circling us in. We're gonna head out of here because this is insane, and obviously the cops don't want things to escalate. I'm not gonna put them. Okay, yep, we're leaving right now. Okay, we're leaving. Okay, we're leaving, guys. We're leaving.
Right now. Get the fuck out now.
We're leaving. Watch this. Take care.
Good job, buddy.